flowers. The glamorous, the glamorous, glamorous, by the glamorous. Ooh, the flowers, the flowers. The glamorous, the glamorous, glamorous, by the glamorous. So joining me now is a woman with all the cures for cracked, chapped, and dry skin. Please welcome author of Heal Your Skin, Dr. Ava Shamban. Hi, Doc.
Hi.
Welcome to the show.
It's been my goal to give everybody the freedom of beautiful, clear, pristine skin, no matter what else is going on in your life.
Beverly Hills dermatologist Ava Shamban, one of the first to use Voluma, which doesn't just fill in lines, it reshapes your face.
When you look at a beautiful face, that middle part of the face has this beautiful 3D curve.
Find Dr. Ava Shamban's top picks.
They really work. They just suck that oil right out of the pores.
My work is, as a dermatologist, is to enhance that natural beauty or to kind of turn back time.
And so I always like to start out with what's the most beautiful part of the face. I call it signature feature. It's very important with the lip that we don't make them too big.
I mean, but you can see, look at her side over there. Her lips are already changing.
Yeah, see, that matches her big, beautiful green eyes. Now, lips, of course, are the first thing often that are noticed. So I like a little cute little Cupid's bow here. So we're going to just put one little drop here and one little drop here.
How much sunscreen do you really need to be putting on, and how often?
Okay, good question. This is just about enough to cover your whole body, a shot glass. Mm.
Celebrity dermatologist Dr. Ava Shamban shows us how the new Vanquish Fat Burner works while at her Beverly Hills office.
The ideal candidate is someone who's fit, who has several areas of just a little excess fat that they want to get rid of. On their abdomen, on their so-called love handles. So if you've got that like kind of that muffin top on your jean, this is for you. Acne itself is not contagious. It's really more of a combination of bacteria that's present on the skin. So it's generally in the T-zone, especially, you can see right here. But then you can take a glycolic salicylic acid pad that if you notice that you're breaking out right here in the nose and you need to change your glasses.
Hello, doctor.
Nice to see you, Mario.
Nice to see you, too.
Dermatologist to the stars, Dr. Ava Shamban, sitting this 27-year-old down.
Wearing a hat, wearing sunglasses, anything to prevent adverse effects from ultraviolet radiation. And it's very moisturizing, and you don't need a lot, just a little bit. But you could stick with the coconut oil. Maybe that's more yours.
This ain't
your
what
style.
No, this is my style right here. Yeah,
baby oil?
Baby oil.
Baby oil.
Let me see if...
These are the kind of things that the actors and actresses have done before they take that walk down the red carpet because there's no downtime and a lot of result.
Well, actually, men can be eye candy just as much as we women can be eye candy.
This is very true.
You know, Dr. Shamban, I think that's where I see the biggest improvement.
Absolutely. She got at least a 2 millimeter lift here in the brow and even a couple millimeters in the lid. You take a teaspoon of nutmeg, and then you mix it with a teaspoon of milk, and then you leave that on for an hour, or if you're by yourself, you can sleep with it the whole night, and it really works. It's really nice, it's simple, it's natural. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to inject some Botox right in here.
No pain, no gain.
Okay.
Listen, I'm a lot better than the dentist.
You know, it's just too damaged. Do you think it'd be fixed?
I can already think of 20 things to do for you.
For Kara, a ray of hope.
Over the next 18 months, you're going to continue to see a tremendous amount of improvement.
Okay.
You have to have faith. Best life, I won't change by the glamorous. Ooh, flowers, flowers, by the glamorous. Ooh, flowers, flowers.